Everything changes.
We've all forgotten how much we need each other. We can still be like that again. We're the guardians of the galaxy. It's time we start acting like it.
Then let's go get them back.
I am Groot.
Thank you, Groot.
Welcome back.
We still need to find a rocket and Drax if we're not to.
They could be anywhere in the galaxy by now. How do you propose we track them down?
Mantis, you were able to track down the shrine using your abilities. Do you think you could find one of us too?
I can usually only sense someone who is nearby. But I may be able to extend my range with your help. I have an idea!
What?
You're going to love it!
Where are we?
You and I have merged minds.
This is inside my mind. It seems kind of empty.
I've never shared this with anyone before. And you didn't die or anything. This is amazing. I wasn't sure it would work, but it did.
Well, I'm just happy that you're happy,
Francis. I am happy. Isn't this so neat?
Are we
this
tethered?
This island here represents your subconscious mind, Peter. And those other islands represent your friends. Drax and Rocket could be anywhere in the galaxy. In order to find where they are, we need to build a bridge.
Bridge?
Yes. Bridge of feelings. I won't be able to do it myself. I need your help.
Okay. Let's get this party started.
It'll be fun. If we can reach your friends' islands, we'll learn where they are. Now, I need you to concentrate very hard. When you think about the guardians, what emotions do you feel the strongest?
Oh, what the hell was that?
On this plant, emotions are able to take physical form. Those are memories that you can connect to with your feelings. If you focus on your emotional relationships with the rest of your team, they will be easier to find.
I can get her back. We charge the door. We should bring by a light. I can get her back.
I can get it back, Pete, if we charge the forge. We can revive Lila.
A strong emotional connection with Rocket. That's good. I can sense him.
This is my chance, Peter, to protect my new friend.
And there's one for Meredith?
Your emotions for Drax are drawing us to him.
You're the one who's gonna keep us from falling apart.
You're doing well, Peter. I'm beginning to sense Gamora. You've told me how you feel about the Guardians. That's good. But in order to find your friends, I need more. How do you think your friends feel about being Guardians?
Sweet wife and daughter have finally been avenged.
I was actually capable of feeling this many emotions. I'm so deep.
Let's just try once more. You and the Guardians have had so many amazing adventures. How would you describe your happiest moment with them?
Heroic, okay.
Enough. If you explore all these memories, we should have what we need to build our bridges.
I was surrounded by adoring fans. I couldn't let them go thirsty.
Seems you have many cheerful emotions towards Rocket. You've shown many positive emotions for her. Yes, Peter?
Hey, I'm sorry we made you feel uncomfortable before. I didn't mean to cause you any pain.
Thank you, Peter. I know I said some things I regretted as well. Everything's going to work out. I know it.
So, So is this what your mind's like all the time?
Not always. Sometimes I can create my own little world to live in. I come here whenever I feel overwhelmed, unable to hone my powers during the centuries I was imprisoned. It was my only refuge during those times of darkness.
Okay. Gotta keep feeling stuff.
Good luck.
Let's go to this one first.
There he is. Remember this place from his memory. This is his homeworld. Kylos.
He has strong emotions attached to this place. What are you going to say when you see him again?
That I miss the old Drax.
In the short time I've known him, he's always seemed troubled, hurting.
I'm going to remind him of how we used to be, and all the good times we had. You know where Drax is.
But we're not done here. Keep looking.
It's the Milan. It makes sense. Is already with me.
In spite of all you've been through, Gamora cares a lot for you. You're very lucky to have someone such as her by your side.
Can you sense her feelings? About me?
I can feel that your relationship is one that she values deeply.
So? I know where Gamora is.
You built bridges to the other islands. You should see where they lead.
It's the lab on Hathor.
This place was very painful for Rocket. I wonder why he would return.
This is where he met Lila. And where he buried her. I think he just wanted to return to her.
Rocket. I'm proud of you, Peter. You did well connecting with your emotions. I know it couldn't have been easy for someone such as yourself.
What's that supposed to mean?
Connect with people as easily as I can.
Surprising people is my specialty.
Yes, and you are certainly full of surprises.
So, I guess we just have to pick them up.
Who should we get first?
Oh, wish you were here. Let's get the little...
Let's grab Rocket, then Drax.
Let's go! Rocket is in a very delicate state. Do you think he'll come back willingly?
Of course he'll come back, Mantis. He's not going to just throw our friendship into the garbage.
Flammable.
You just don't know when to take a freaking hit, do you?
Nope.
Read my lips. I am done. You can take your stupid guardian stick and shove it while I cave, jerk.
Drinking and working on the meth.
Jerky jerk face. Jerk eyebrows and jerkness. You might as well call you Jerk Lord.
Okay, okay, I get it. And I deserve it. I deserve all of it.
Well, yeah. Good. I'm glad we're on the same page about this. Whoa! What the hell? I thought it was pretty damn obvious. And I didn't want to be around you. You just caused trouble for everyone. Why? Why are you even here? Not that anything. The warden to see you crawl back with your tail between your legs. But I told you this was over.
I wanted to apologize. Is that so hard to believe?
Yeah, it is. We're light years past apologies. Get lost, people. Done with it, people. Oh, finally, a black hole falling. Let me blow this place up in peace.
Jeez. How much of this has he come from? He weighs nothing. How is he even still standing?
Lila's cage.
I wish they both could escape. No wonder Rocket running out of this place. Can't imagine anyone being cramped in something so small.
Those are special. I got one for every bad memory in this crap. I'm gonna blow this whole place. I have it. It'll be hard. Cathartic. Ah, yeah.
That's the word.
Maybe Rocket could use a hand.
Now let's work together.
Go away!
You say you want to be alone, but you know what? Between you and me, I think you'd make one hell of a lousy hermit.
God, crack your stupid jokes, Luca. Chop broiled, thanks to you. I'm done with your crap. Beat it, Quill.
I'm sorry that I got through it.
Oh, is that what this is? You nearly killed one of my friends, apologized for it, and bam, all's forgiven? Is that how this works with you? Guilt-free hero. Must be so nice to go to bed as Peter friggin' Quill.
I don't like that Groot was hurt, not at all. But he saved our lives by holding those engines together.
Why the hell? You want to get people killed, that's your business. Everyone on this team's expendable.
No.
So leave me out of it. Trust me.
I've never once thought the Guardians are expendable.
Then look me in the eye and promise me no one else is going to die.
No one is going to die. I'll look you in the eyes as long as it takes to make you believe me.
You get it, man? I'm afraid, okay? I'm afraid I'm gonna end up alone again. I don't know how you do it. Ain't you scared? You go running head first into battle like it's nothing. Like you got a death wish or something.
Don't let fear hold you back, or you'll never get anywhere.
Maybe you got a point. I'm tired of feeling like this, you know? I'm a little afraid. I don't want to be the last one standing again. One reason why I should.
Because Lila will be waiting. Because her family.
We're your family. We love you and your angry, scruffy little face.
Oh, adult. So does that mean I get to call you Dad?
No. Yeah. No.
For the record, I wasn't going to. Let's go. I'm done with this place.
We're not going to blow it up.
Getting off that easy. You're
there is nothing to it.
Mother!
Well, look who it is.
Please, Mother. Just do as they ask.
What are you planning to do with him? If you harm me in any way, I will repay it 1,000-fold to you.
No? That all depends on you. If you don't want anything bad to happen to your son...
Noah threatens me.
I just did.
You are the most infuriating person I have ever encountered. I have always heard of the insolence of human beings. But human illness is infinitely worse.
I think you mean sexy.
Speaking to you is futile. I am coming for you. I shall destroy Noah. Then I will continue to Earth. There will be no hope for
you. Now they're in danger.
I can't believe she hung up on me.
You have a real way with people, Caden.
It seems you possess a unique ability. I've never seen anyone annoy my mother so much before.
I fear she cannot be stopped.
You don't stand against her? No one will.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. That conversation could have gone.
Do you think?
If she's coming for us out of nowhere, we need to hurry.
We need to help him out.
I'll be back soon.
Diary of a Madman. I'm a bad man.
How do you know what I mean? Carlos is so fast.
Mario is the most important thing in Drax's life. I know exactly what he would be.
Drax? Hey, Drax! You here?
Respect for the dead, Peter Quill. This is a sacred place. It is meant for family. The screaming does nothing but irritate my ears.
I thought we were family.
We look nothing alike. You cannot be my family.
Look. We've got a job to do. Kala is still out there, and she is wreaking havoc. We gotta get out of this place.
Yes. Please. This is the place I buried my daughter. I came here to spend my remaining days by her side.
So you're just giving up.
I know why you have come, but I am finished with the Guardians. My warrior spirit has been extinguished. There is nothing you can say to reignite it.
Well, I'm not just going to leave you here.
I do not remember asking you to come in the first place. There is room for only one in this hall. Very stubborn. Mario would often try to provoke me when she thought I was ignoring her. I refuse to be provoked. Leave! I told you to leave!
You want me to leave? Go ahead and make me a big bastard.
My mother and father will happily unite!
Oh, you think you can take me on?
Bring it!
Drax? One of us is gonna get hurt if this keeps going. Most likely me.
You win. What about me?
We cannot let Hala continue her reign of terror. She must be stopped. I will help you.
Glad to hear it, Drax. So let's go stop her.
Soon. Let us enjoy the quiet for a moment longer. Moment over. We shall leave now.
Oh my.
I suppose we now must retrieve the hairy infant.
Neither of those things is true. This is Bird, dummy.
Oh. I assumed you would get me first, as I am your favorite and most loyal friend. Who has never done you any harm, and has harmed all of your enemies. Repeatedly, I will list them in order of harm.
You really don't have to.
Drumalong the Pincher, the alien who kicked you in the shin, sir.
You'll always be first in my heart.
Your actions prove otherwise. I could never fit in your heart.
Oh, I missed this.
Welcome home, everyone.
I am.
Luke says it's so good to see you all.
Look at you, Peter. Somehow, you managed to get us all back in the same room. I didn't think we'd see each other after last time. Unless, you know, we ended up in the same prison. Again.
Yeah. First off, I wanted to apologize. I was acting like kind of a...
jerk?
Jackass?
Coward? Ooh, I am Groot?
Yes. I'm sorry for all of those things.
Now, I wish I had better news for you, but, things have turned into a galactic war zone.
Yes. Hala has begun killing innocent people to resurrect her army.
And she's coming after us next.
Hala has the Force, a son, and an unlimited army. Yet she still considers us a threat.
Actually, that's a long story. Alden!
Hello.
You have taken her son prisoner. You are not the pathetic warrior I so often think you to be.
Baldin is here to help us. He's a good guy. He promised to play bait for us to lure out.
Whatever stops her from what she's about to do, I kill him. It can't go on like this.
This does give us emotional leverage.
But we still have not gained any tactical advantage since the last time we fought her.
Hala is headed for nowhere. For us. I'm open to suggestions on how we approach this.
Well, you've been on a ship before. I can analyze the readings from last time and see if there's a way to take out her weapons. When in doubt, look to the data. There's gotta be a weak spot or two we can exploit.
If Hala's ship has a weakness, then we'll be able to find it.
Battery will get you everywhere. I'll do my best.
Hala isn't going to go easy on us. We'll have to prepare to take her down.
I'll be on the bridge, Pete. Come talk to me when you get the chance.
I am you.
Thanks, Pete.
Hey. was just thinking about Megara.
Oh.
When she died, I felt like a piece of me died too. I never considered what life would be like without her. And it still hurts. I still feel so guilty. But having you here, knowing that I'm not alone in this, it's helped. More than I can say.
No matter what happens, I am always going to be here for you. You count on me.
Hearing you say that helps the pain disappear. Even if it's just for a little while. So, what was I to read?
So, I think that we should, you know, maybe talk. Just talk about, you know, you and me. I mean, I just care for you a lot. Oh, you do. Okay. So, how do you feel?
Yeah, of course, sure.
Yeah, we'll just put a pin right in it. Just. That's the pin going in the, yeah, just for that.
Quill, I was waiting for you. I wish to apologize.
For what?
I realize I have not been the same since we slew Thanos. It was selfish of me to leave the Guardians. It put the entire team at risk. For that, I am deeply sorry. And I hope you can accept my sincere apology.
Apology accepted, Drax. Don't worry about it.
Good. Now let us repress these feelings and never speak of them again. I will try to redeem myself once again in the coming battle against Hala.
I never saw Kylos in person before I found you. What a myth. It's pretty cool.
You keep using the word cool. Kylos' atmosphere has always been sweltering with heat. You clearly have an inferior sense of temperature.
Ready for one last battle?
I do not believe this will be our last battle. But for Hala, it will be.
Later, Drax.
What happens then?
Hey, hey, hey. Hungry.
How's it going, Hungry?
Aw, it's a good boy. Poor girl.
Space Marines even have a gender?
I thought they were hermaphrodites.
Guided you to my tomb, and you pried me from my stone prison.
I must admit, I did not think you were capable of such chivalry. Perhaps I was wrong about you.
Peter is one of the most heroic people I know.
Is that so?
Well, you know what they say about heroes. We're always there to lend a hand.
You sound like and Nova Corps recruitment poster.
I'm glad you're back with us, Mantis.
Honestly, I'm glad too. I'm sorry I left before. I was just caught up in the moment, and the strain was too much on my emotions. I know it wasn't for very long, but being alone and surrounded by strangers was overwhelming. If Group had it fed me, I don't know what I would have done.
So, you and Baldin seem to be getting along.
I was trapped for years in a sarcophagus, and Baldin has been, well, dead. It's nice to be able to relate to someone and have a shared life experience.
That is adorable.
It's not like that.
Once this is all over, what are you going to do?
I hadn't considered it. I think maybe I'd like to travel. There's so much I never got to experience when I was locked away. It would be exciting to live my own life instead of playing down inside a box.
We should go. Lots of work to do.
Of course.
Star-Lord, I was hoping you might come by. I was ruminating on what you said earlier. Do you believe I could be a good leader for the Kree?
Level-headed guy like you, yeah. I think you'd make a great leader. Kree could certainly use it.
Thank you, Star-Lord. Maybe I can reinvent the reputation of my people. It's just, I've been thinking about it for some time. And perhaps it's not as ridiculous an idea as I originally thought.
We didn't really get to know each other that well. Tell me about yourself.
There's not much to tell. I am Hala's only child. Other than that, there is nothing very interesting about me.
Flat character.
Oh, come on, that can't be true. I mean, you gotta have some kind of hobby.
I dedicated most of my youth to studying prehistory, as well as galactic law, science, and philosophy. Does that count as a hobby?
Oh my god, you are old man.
I think that's fascinating, Baldin.
Oh, thank you, Mantis.
I know this is a touchy subject that happened to me too. But how did you die?
Oh, well, years ago I worked at a reactor, mining and producing energy from my mother's world. There was an accident. As far as I know, no one made it out. My mother is different now. I don't even recognize her anymore.
You know, for a Kree, you're pretty different.
I'll admit, most Kree are zealots, raised on the ideology that war and revolution are the only way to get things done. My mother talked to me differently. She used to believe in reason and compromise before battle, but now I'm probably a disappointment to her.
I gotta go. See you around.
So now I'm stuck to Rocket.
I am blue.
Yeah, listen, I wasn't stuck. I was just waiting for my dramatic entrance.
I am Groot.
Shut up.
I am Groot.
We got everyone back, ready to take it. Go. Thanks for sharing that memory.
Thanks for showing me your memory. Put a lot of things in perspective.
Speaking of, what did you show him anyway?
I am
Groot. Oh yeah, Stash Lord. I almost forgot about that upper lip atrocity.
I can't believe we managed to get everyone back.
I am Groot.
Groot says the only reason we're all back is because of you. I'm inclined to agree.
Thanks, guys.
You ready to kick some hollow butt?
I am Groot.
Wish we're all as optimistic about it as you are.
See you around, buddy.
I am Groot.
You had me worried about you, Groot. I thought you were mad at me or
something. I am Groot.
Thanks, buddy.
What you got cooking?
Yeah, about that. I've been poring over the scans we got last time when we hit the revenue. Good news is, I know what we gotta do to take Hala down. Bad news is, I don't know how we're gonna do it. We're gonna have to disable that super gun of hers if we want any chance of beating us. Simple, right? No more gun, no more dead people. I mean, we'll still have to deal with Hala herself.
Okay. Now you have my attention.
Right. So, far as I can tell, there's a number of key points on the ship to factor in. Here, 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 and here. That's as far as I've got.
Okay. So lay it on me.
You want to know?
Huh. This place looks important.
Yeah, that's the computer core, where the ship system can be accessed. We need someone to hack into the computer. It's vital in getting that weapon offline.
What's this?
The main hull system. You might not remember, but it's filled with those cryopods. And because somebody charged up the Eternity Forge, all those dead three are now alive three. They need to be dealt with. You go a hallway like this, great place for a distraction.
What's this one?
Those are the access ways to the computer. Kind of like the hard drive of the ship. If someone don't cover those access ways, reinforcements will be sent straight to the core and overwhelm the hacker with no time.
Is that the weapon?
Right. I've actually got a plan for this one. It's got a couple of points on the outside of the ship where the energy is focused before it discharges. Get this. These points aren't guarded. They're just out there in the open. Probably because the three don't think anyone's insane enough to attack a super weapon head on.
Sounds like a challenge. I think we're up to the task.
If by we you mean you, then yes, we are.
Wait, what? Me?
You're the one with the jet boots. I got a slew of homebrewed explosives and deflectors. You plant the explosives with each of those energy points. Then when Hala fires the weapon again, boom! It'll blow itself up.
And what if they fire the weapon before I'm done planting the deflectors?
Just finish before that happens. We need our hack to take down the shields and clear a way for you to plant the explosives. Someone to guard them, if I'm gonna attack three, and a third person to stage a distraction to keep them occupied. But as far as plans go, it's pretty insane. And,
suicidal?
Yeah, that one.
My favorite kind of plan.
This is my favorite kind of plan. It's got all the adjectives.
Mine too. Oh, I almost forgot. We need someone to grab Hala's helmet. We'll be able to trigger the weapon without it. It's probably in a quarter cycle. Someone will have to steal it right out from under her nose. Or if it's on her head, right out from above her nose.
It sounds like you're volunteering, Rocket.
Oh, yeah. Tell the 40-pound guy to steal the helmet off a pre-accuser. Be serious.
Fine. I'll pick who does what. Hacker, protector, distractor, helmet thief, and me.
Yeah. With all that, though, guess we'll just have to resurrect this guy and have him chop all his ships to pieces.
Good one.
That could actually work. If the forge contains enough power, then technically could be a pirate.
Well, we'll call that plan B.
And in doubt, let magic save the day.
Carrot.
You know, if this doesn't go our way, I just want to tell you.
I am good.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my, oh my.
I am Groot.
Really? He got in touch with his feelings? That actually worked?
I am
healing powers of Toxus 4? Okay, so time to give the rolls and the explosives.
Homebrewed explosives, huh?
Hey, Pete.
Thanks for coming back with me. You know, after that one business, things didn't shake out so well for him.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I was really pissed. But friends should stick together. I'm sorry I left that. Honestly, it's good to be back. Just wish it wasn't in time for another suicide mission.
You and Groot make up? Is the dream team back together?
Yeah, we sat down and talked. I think we both said stuff we regretted. But we're good now.
I am Groot.
Back at you, buddy.
Got a roll in mind for you, Rocket.
Oh, yeah?
Hack the computer.
I want you to hack the computer.
Logical choice. I won't let you down.
Are you sure this plan's gonna work?
Nope. I'm okay with that this time. You guys got my back, and that's all I need.
Catch you in a bit.
Mm-hmm.
Attack the revenue. It's a lot to do, so I need to divide up the roles.
I think this fight is meant for the Guardians. I'll stay on the Milano and keep Baldwin safe.
I should go. Lots of work to do.
Of course.
Protect the hacker.
Taking on Hala.
I know what you mean, but the others look to you as their leader. Put on a strong face for them.
Like this?
Keep working on it.
So,
Rocket has this plan.
Are you just crazy enough to work, Mom?
Yeah, the usual plan.
Not surprised. So what role do I play in this disaster?
Protect the hacker.
You're on protection duty. Guard the hacker while they take down the shields.
Easy enough. Leave it to me, Peter.
See you in a bit. Hey, Drax. We've got a plan of attack ready to go. Just gotta divvy up the roles.
Of course. I trust you will grant me the most important job.
Retrieve the helmet or create a distraction.
And you to steal Hala's helmet.
You want me to go all the way over there just for a helmet?
Hey, you asked for the most important job.
Oh, it is. Good. I'm placated.
Later, Drax.
What happens later?
Hold on.
Hey, Drax. Later, Drax.
What happens later?
How's it going, Hungry?
No, it's a good boy. Poor girl.
Do space worms even have a gender?
Okay, let's get going. So we create a distraction?
Going to attack the Revenant, we all need a job to do.
We're
gonna infiltrate the bridge.
Oh, I am Groot.
Not sure Groot should be going off on his own, but we're in charge.
I believe in you, Groot.
Looks like Hala just entered the system. We're gonna have to hurry.
It's now or never.
All right, guys, bring it in.
So, we're making a run on Hala's ship to take that super weapon offline. I've assigned each of you an important role. Hacker, backup, distraction, and of course someone to steal that helmet. I will install the explosive so when the trigger's pulled, the gun blows up right in Hala's face.
This will require everyone to work together flawlessly. I do not believe I have seen that. Are you sure this plan will work?
Yeah, we ain't exactly got a stellar track record when it comes to plans going on.
We're still here, aren't we? That means something's working.
I trust each and every one of you to do what you do best.
Now, things will go wrong, they always do. But we'll figure it out as we go. We have everyone we need to do that right here.
Uh-oh, here comes a patented pills.
Look at Rocket. Damn it. Not a drug.
injuries.
What
should I be looking at? Is there something stuck in his fur?
He's the number one smartass in the galaxy. And damn proud of him. You should be. Your self-confidence crushing wit is legendary.
Peter, over here. It's me, Drax, the Destroyer. I volunteer to go next.
Oh, I could never forget you, big guy.
Do not hold back. Tell me what I have.
This should be enjoyable.
This guy is practically invincible. I mean, the galaxy's thrown all kinds of crap at him. He bounces right off.
This is not true. If it was, I would not have needed several showers after we escaped that.
And Gamora.
Peter.
The moral compass. For every one of us.
Peter.
We'd all be in prison, Gamora. But we'd all be in prison again. Is what I meant to say. And what about Mantis?
What about me? I don't know what's going on here.
Our newest and most peculiar friend.
Thank you, Peter!
And last, but certainly not least,
Groot.
I am Groot.
The beating heart of the Guardians.
I agree.
Right back at you, man. Sure, we have our differences, but we all share something in common. Arrest records.
Trust issues.
I am Groot.
Dependency on oxygen-rich atmospheres to survive.
Not exactly. We're all heroes, despite our best efforts. We never asked for this responsibility, but we're committed to making this galaxy a better place. As long as we have each other, we can be anything. Hala doesn't stand a chance.